So hello students, today we are going to take the another method of solving the pair of linear equations into variable. So in last two classes we are learn about the substitution method. Now take the elimination method. Okay, I take one example to understand this method from the NCERT textbooks. That is, the ratio of income of two persons is 9:7 and the ratio of their expenditure is 4:3. If each of them manage to save 2000 per month, find their monthly income. Okay, so this is one of the story problem, and here no data, no pair lines are given, no linear pair of lines are given. So we have to be frame the lines here. So by using this data, two data, we are able to find the equation first. After finding the equation, we are trying to solve by using this method. Okay, this problem also we solve by substitution method, but in this video I will talk about the elimination method. In the examination you all can follow any method. Okay, now solution. See, situation given, there are two cases are here. One case is about save income and one case is about expenditure, and one case is about their saving, how much they save in the last, their total expenditure. So now in such a ratio problems, we always take and common ratio, that is called x. Okay, so it is a pair of linear equation, two variable. So I take two variable, one is x and one is y. So I use x for income and y for expenditure. So now I write here, given let incomes of two persons is how much? One is 9:7, so 9x and 7x. Okay, where what is x here? So here x is nothing but the common ratio between them, their income. Okay, x is the common ratio between their income. Next, take another situation, that is number two case, that is expenditure. So let expenditure of two persons is how much? That is 4:3. So I write 4y and 3y. Okay, I can take another variable because of linear equation, two variable. So what is y here? Y is the common ratio between their expenditure. Yes, is the common ratio between this income, and y is the common ratio between their expenditure. Okay, now this is the income of person number one and this is the expenditure of person number one. Okay, that is person number one expenditure, and this is what the expenditure of, sorry, the saving of number, sorry, there is the income of first person and it is the expenditure of second person, sorry, first person. And this 7x is an income of second person and this expenditure is an expenditure of second person. Okay, now see, we have to frame the equation in an equation in which two variables are there. So situation is there, the both of them are managed to save 2000 rupees after 1 month. In 1 month they saving how much? 2000. So if the first person can income is how much? 9x. After their expenditure, after removing his expenditure for medical purpose, for demonstrative purpose, for something, the expenditure is there. So if you remove all expenditure from 9x, that is 4y. So how much he save? He save 2000 rupees, right? That is equation one for first person. And the second person also, how much earn? He earns 7x. His income is 7x. And this income, he can expenditure almost 3y expenditures. 3y expenditure for their domestic purposes. So how much they save? Their saving is 2000 rupees. So both of them are managed to save same amount. So that is what the linear required linear equation, two variable, that is called simultaneous linear equations. So that is number one method. It is common for substitution method, common for elimination method. Okay, it is a method how it is an actually creation of linear equations. Now solve for these equation, means find the value of x and find the value of y. So this equation may be solved by using substitution method, right? But here I can try to solve this by using elimination method. Okay, if you are if you want, or if you try this in your home and solve using substitution method. Okay, I solve this in elimination method and you solve this substitution method, you get same answer. Okay, so but in this video we are take substitution method. Now what is substitution method here? So elimination method here. So elimination method is nothing but
eliminate any one variable, maybe eliminate x or maybe eliminate y. Eliminate means make zero, it make it zero, make cancel to each other. So we know that when we get zero, when same number is removed from same number, we get zero. It is common sense. So here, if I want to cancel xx, so what I require? I require both same. Correct? I require this number and this number. That is the coefficient of x and coefficient of this x, both are same. Then only I can cancel it. Or if you cancel y means the coefficient of y and coefficient of this y must be equal, then I cancel it. So that is the elimination method. So in the elimination method, we try to cancel any one, maybe cancel x or maybe cancel y. If you cancel x, so we get value of y. If you cancel y, we get value of x. Okay, that is simple method. Now, if I want to cancel x means I make both are same. So we know that in 9 table, in 7 table, there is no common number. Okay, if you multiply this by 2, I get 18. I multiply this by 2, I get 14. 18, 14 again, there no same number. We not cancel each other. So totally cancel means here, if I can multiply this if I multiply first equation with 3 and this equation second with 4, so what I get same number here. 4, 3, 12. 3, 4, 12. So 12, 12 cancel each other. We get x here. Okay. Now try this one. So in this elimination method, actually we are trying to balance the equation by multiplying something. Okay, so here balance both means I multiply 4 by 3, I multiply 3 by 4, we get 12, 12. So 12, 12 cancel, that is called elimination method. So in elimination method, we try to cancel something. In substitution method, we are replace, okay, if we replace the double operand, x by y or y by x. But here, totally we cancel in the variable. So now what happened with the equations? When you multiply this equation by 3, so what we get? We get, So we get after multiplying equation number 3, 3, 9, 3, 27, x minus 12y is equal to how much? 2000 means 6000, right? Now again, 7 into 4, how much? 28. 3 into 4, that is 12y is equal to 2000 to 4 means 8000. So I get here minus, change the sign, minus and again minus. So here 27 minus 28 means we get minus x, okay, minus 1x, that is minus x, okay, plus minus 12, plus 12 I cancelled, so we get 0, so is equal to here, how much, that is 6 minus 8000 means minus 2000. So what is x, minus minus cancel, so x is equal to 2000, so we get the minus, minus minus get cancelled. Okay, now we get x value here, now simple. Put this value in equation 1 and equation 2, we get the value of y. Equation we use 1, equation 1 becomes. Equation 1 becomes. So what is equation 1? Equation is 9x minus 4y is equal to 2000. Right? Now I take n 9. What is x? X is 2000 minus, sorry, 2000 minus 4y is equal to 2000. Now 9 into 2000 is 18,000 minus 4y is equal to 2000. Now take 4 that side. So 18,000 as it is, 2 this side is minus 2000 and 4 that side is plus 4y. Now 18,000 minus 2000, 16,000 is equal to 4y. Now 4, that is 4000. So y is equal to 4000 rupees. So y is equal to 4000 rupees. So what is your question? Find their monthly income. Okay, find their monthly income means, so what is their income? Their income is in the ratio of 9x and 7x. Okay, that is find their income. Okay, if they want to find their expenditure means, we can take this and put the value of y here. We get 4 into this, 3 into this. But here in question, they ask about income. Income. So income ratio is 9x and 7x. That is, okay. So 9x and 7x. Now what is 9, what is x here? X is 2000. So I get here how much? 18,000. 18,000 for first person income. And the second person is 7x. That is 7 into what? X again 2000. So that is 14,000 is the income of second person. So that is our required answer. Simple answer. Okay. If they ask about what is their monthly income, then we are sorry, what is their expenditure? So we can take this value 4 into 4000 and 3 into 4000. We get their expenditure, but they in question find their income is, we can take this 9x and 7x. So we get these values. Okay, their expense, their income is, one first person income is 18,000 and the second person income is 14,000. So that is a simplest problem and the simplest method. Again, simple method. Here, one method is what? Thinking only here. Here, only thinking is what? Which number we must multiply? Okay, which number which we use to cancel each other? That is take time actually. Okay, by practicing, can you can source. In millisecond, in second, we get the number which number multiply. Okay, first starting we are takes time to which number we multiply, which number we take, we balance, takes some time. But regular practice make this example also simple, this method also simple. So in elimination method, anything but we in elimination method, we are multiply some number to the, if equation not balanced, if they balance, then can direct cancel. Here not balance is there zone, so multiply with some number, we can balance the equation, then cancel. So we get particular x value or y value and putting the another equation, we get both values and by both values we are can find the required questions, okay, required answer. But a simple method, hope down you understand this. Okay, now note down this in your notebook. So I take another example, and this example is from model question paper of Karnataka board, and it's 3 marks question here. And such questions also we are found in the NCERT, but the values are different, but concept is same. Okay, now first try to frame the linear equation, then we are take about solve the using elimination method. Okay, now what is given here? A fraction become 8 by 11 if 3 is added to the both the numerator and denominator. Okay, so I consider here, let xy be the fraction, or take ab, any alphabets, okay, fraction, take any alphabet, xy, ab, mn, and take. So I take x, y. Here given what? If 3 is added to the both the numerator and denominator. Okay, numerator is x, denominator is y. If we add 3 to the numerator and 3 to the denominator, so in that case we get 8 by 11. Okay, that is one method, one case. And in second case, also if 3 is subtracted from the numerator and denominator, again same number, again same. If 3 is removed from the numerator, subtract. And the 3 is removed from, subtract from the denominator, in that case we get 3 by 2. So that is 3 equations is given. Now take 2 equations, make cross multiplication, we get linear equations. So take this one first. So cross multiply this, what happened? 11 into x plus 3 is equal to 8 into y plus 3. Right? Now 11x plus 33 is equal to 8y plus 24. Now take this side whole equation, 11x minus 8y plus 33 minus 24 equal to 0. Now as it is 11x minus 8y, here 33 minus 24 makes how much? 3 and 6, 9 plus 9 equal to 0, equation 1. Okay, this is the equation 1. Now again take this, so again make cross multiplication, we get 3 times of x minus 3 is equal to 2 times of y minus 3. Now 3x minus 339 is equal to 2y minus 6. Now take whole equation this side, we get minus 2y, okay, minus 9 and plus 6 is equal to 0. Now 3x minus 2y, now minus 3 equal to 0, okay, 9, minus 9 plus 6 means minus 3 equal to 0. Now this is equation 2, this is equation 2. So again we get an equation here. Simple method, simple one. Okay, now here after using this, maybe solve equation 1 and equation 2 using substitution method, using elimination method, or using different cross multiplication method. Okay, in this question this not particular method is given, only find the fraction. Okay, in examination maybe use the substitution method, or maybe use elimination method, or maybe use cross multiplication method as per your service. Okay, now here in this video I discuss about elimination method, so I take elimination method here and try to solve. Okay, if you want to solve using substitution method, try this, we get same answer. Okay, so now again I rewrite these equations, 11x minus 8y plus 9 equal to 0, and here 3x minus 2y minus 3 equal to 0. Okay, so in elimination method we are make both same. Here this is not possible to cancel, I think. Okay, If I multiply with 1 again, 2 means 22, I get 6. So here not get, but here I can change this one. I can change this one. Here, I can make here 16, right? If I multiply this with 2 and this with 8, right? What get? So here, 11 into 2, we get 22x minus, okay. Now 2 into minus 8 is minus 16y, and plus 9 into 2 means 18 is equal to 0 into 2, 0. Now 3 into 8 means 24x minus 2 into 8 means almost 16, right? We get same, and minus 624 again, okay, and equal to 0. Now again apply here, cross sign, change sign, minus, here plus, right? Now 22 minus 24 means we get minus 2x, here plus 16y, minus 16y cancel. Now here plus 18 plus 24 means how much? That is 12, carry 1, 3 and 4, 42. So 42 equal to 0. So now take 42 to the other side, we get what? Minus 2x is equal to, minus 2x is equal to minus 42. So minus minus gets cancelled. Now 2 ones are 221. So x is equal to 21. So x is equal to here 21. Now I get the x value. So I get the numerator. So what is the denominator here? So take, solve for x. Put this x in, solve for y. Sorry, put y in any equation. Equation 1 or equation 2. So I take equation 1 here. Equation 1. So 9x minus 8y plus 9 equal to 0. So what is here x? X is 21 minus 8y plus 9 equal to 0. Now I can multiply 21 with 11. What do you get? 1, 2. I get 1, 2. So I get 1, 3, 2. How much? 31. Right? 31 minus 8y plus 0. Now I take how much here? Minus this. So I take 8 by that side means how much? If I minus this plus, what is plus 231 plus 9 means I get 240. So 8 this side plus. Now cancel with 8. So 8 3 30. So y is equal to how much? Y is equal to 30. Is equal to 30 here. So what is the fraction now? That the fraction is there for x by y is a regular fraction. Now what is x? So x is equal to 21 and what is y? Y is equal to 30. So that is the required fractions. Okay. Now verify by putting the value of 3, we get the same answer, 8. Okay. Put by 24 divided by 33, again cancel it by 8. And subtract minus 3, 18, and minus 3, 27, is cancel, we get 2 by 3. So that is the verification. Okay, put, you can verify this. So that is the required solution of this equation. Okay, very important. We solve, use any method, but I can take elimination method here. So hope you understand this one. Okay, write down this.